Eagles paid tribute to their teammate before the game. The Eagles wore prey stickers on their helmets. There was also a moment of silence. And then when they lined up for the game's first play, the Eagles took the field with only 10 players in honor of Trey. And second play, the Eagles waste no time. Quarterback Brady Albrough finds Jacob Nerone blazing down the field for six. Eagles up 7-0. One drive later, Albrough hooks up with Kalen Bostic for a second touchdown pass in the game. Eagles win it 63-0.